continue on Loch Lomond Road for 1.5 kilometres. Is on the left.
Hi.